Hello YouTube people, welcome to my second Picross 3D tutorial. So how about we get started? We're going back to beginner, since I'm gonna go through basically the whole game. Let's see. We are going to level 3. And we're doing a camel. sounds like a music note. Since I'm really good with music, I'm going to erase all this crap. An eighth note. Woohoo! Level 3 is complete, and now it's time for large puzzles. And I should go ahead and read you the tutorial about slicers. Now we'll go over how to solve larger puzzles. Take a look at the puzzle below, which is the puzzle right here. The puzzle is so large that there is no way to mark or remove the inner cubes in these columns, right? Now, well, look what we've got. Puzzles like this one require the use of slices to get inside the inner cubes. To slide a slicer along the puzzle to view its inner cubes, it's super easy. Quickly tap a slicer twice to return it to its original position and view the puzzle in its entirety. Give it a go. Try sliding the slices around and check out what you see. Now you know how slices enable you to view the inner cubes of large puzzles. Solving large puzzles follows all the same principles involving solving smaller ones. Don't let the size intimidate you. You've got slices on your side. Let me give you one more useful tip for solving large puzzles. If you touch and hold down a cube you want to remove, you'll remove all the cubes underneath it as well. This is useful when you want to remove an entire row or column. Say if it's marked with a zero, for example, and it's a lot of fun to smash through an entire column or row. Okay, now let's try some puzzles using the techniques you've learned so far. Sounds like a puppy, isn't it?
Oopsies.
Oh wow, that was just epic fail right there. Epic fail. Oh, here's the front of the dog. Fail. His epic fail. Oh my gosh, what's wrong with me? Let's use slicers and give this a go. Thank you. Luckily, that was a practice puzzle. And that is it. That's my tutorial for level 3 enlarged puzzles. On the next tutorial, we will do level 4, learn about squares, and level 5. So we'll do all these three, and then I'll show you how I can do the one chance challenge. Let's see if I can do it once, and I'm not gonna try again. Well, thanks for watching my tutorial. Have a nice day, YouTubers.